Yeah, we have two more games to go. We still want to finish above Young Lion. I think we still got a chance if we can collect full point from the last two games. So there is motivation for us to finish. I mean, above, we don't want to finish last. Yeah. So I think the players know about it because we already discussed. I think in the third round, we started very well. Yeah, we started very well. We won our last two games. But tonight also, we almost, at least, I think we can get 1 point. But I think the last two games, we can't afford to lose. Yeah, we can't afford to lose. I know both the team also want to maintain their position above us. But I think we got no choice. Yeah, we got to get the point, to get 3 points. Especially our next game against Tanjung Pagar.
I was very pleased from everyone, also the players who came in, Nisam and the young boy Musaifa from the Premier League. Everyone put his work in, and you could see that the players or the team is not going to come here and just maybe to get a point or rest on their laurels. You know, we want to make sure that we finish in that top eight position. We want to finish on a good high, and I think that's what we have proven the last three games. You know, in this half round, that character-wise and professionalism, we cannot ask from more from our players. That's what they show, you know.